everyone, welcome to Candid Homemaking. In today's video, I'm going to share with you my simple and practical meal planning routine that I follow. So let me show you the reason why I started planning my meals, and I guess you might also relate to some of these situations. What do you want to have for dinner today?
Anything is fine. Of course, shall we go outside?
So after all these situations, I have decided to make meal planning as a part of our family routine. But I like to keep this meal planning thing as simple as possible so that it actually does what it is supposed to do, and that is to make our lives stress-free. So the first thing that I do on Saturdays is to check my fridge and check if I have any fresh produce left over from last week with which I can make a meal. So for today, I have some spinach left over, so I can make a palak curry with it, and so I just write it down on my meal planner page. And this meal planner is a part of my home management binder, and I will surely show all of this in a different video if you are interested. But for now, let's just erase the last week's meals and write down aloo palak for a dinner meal. Now the next thing that we do is we sit together as a family and decide on the meals that everyone prefers for the next few days. And we usually do meal planning for 2 weeks. So for that, I have most of my family's favorite meals listed in these sheets, and everyone's opinion is counted, as well as I check my planner to see for any busy days or any other schedules which might influence our meals. So in this way, everyone can be a part of meal plans, and so that way most of my stress is gone. So I'll fill up like these for 2 weeks. So finally, the meals are set, and now the responsibility is mine to check the ingredients for that, and the next step is to make the grocery shopping list. So here I have all my recipes in my file that I usually cook. Just scrolling through the ingredient list helps me get a general idea about the quantity of produce and any specific ingredient that I should not be missing out to buy. I also want to include some new recipes that we can try in this folder, and if the whole family likes it, I can add it on to our favorite meals list. So here I'm writing the grocery list, and we go to the Indian grocery store every 2 weeks and to the other grocery shop and to buy produce every week. So that's the reason why we plan meals for 2 weeks at a stretch. So finally, when the list is done, I just take a picture of that in my phone, and that's what I take for shopping. I hope you liked this simple way to make meal plans by engaging everyone who eats the meal. And in my next video, I shall show you how I do my meal prepping once we are done shopping. So make sure to click on that subscribe button and the bell icon to get the new video updates. Thank you so much for watching. I will see you all in my next video. Take care and bye.